going to find the anti-log value of minus 15.5. So find out anti-log of minus 15.5. In case of any negative value, you should follow some defined method to find out the anti-log. You can see that the value is minus 15.5. Here minus 15 is the characteristics part. On the other hand, minus 0.5 is Mantissa part. To find out the anti-log of any negative number, you can just add and subtract minus 1 from characteristics and Mantissa. So in the left hand side there is characteristics, you need to subtract 1 from the characteristics value, and in the right hand side there is Mantissa part where you need to add plus 1 with it, with the Mantissa. So here the characteristics minus 15 minus 1, the result will be minus 16. On the right hand side, in case of Mantissa, where the value is minus 0.5 plus 1, and the value will be come in 0.5. You can see that this is the value. So ultimately the value I can write minus 16.5. this is the value. So here from this point I need to identify the Mantissa from the anti-log table, and the characteristics part should be written in the scientific notation form. So that's why I can write, instead of minus 16 I can write 10 to the power minus 16, and 0.5 I am adding 20 after 0.5. I am adding 20 after it to find out the Mantissa. So the format is 0.50 and 0. I have a anti-log table. You can see that 0.500 has the value 3 on 6 to 3. So I am writing over here 3 on 6 to 3. This is the value. So in case so it's time to finally find the anti-log of minus 15.5, and I am writing here 3.1623 into 10 to the power minus 16. This is the anti-log value of anti-log of minus 15.5. You may have a confusion why I have placed a decimal value after 3. After calculating the 3 on 6 to 3, you know that the Mantissa is always lower than 1, and that's why in case of any kind of positive anti-log value or logarithm value, we used to place the decimal value before 3. That is here. But here the Mantissa part, Mantissa is used as a characteristics value. That's why you know that the value 15.6 is a negative value, and any kind of negative value is considered as 0 in logarithm function. Logarithm properties 3. So 0 plus 1, I am calculating the decimal place. You have to calculate the decimal place. So the decimal place will be minus 15 will be designated as 0. So 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. 1 is the decimal point. That's why I have placed 3 decimal after 3. 3.1623 into 10 to the power minus 6. Now I am going to use the scientific calculator to recheck and rectify whether it is correct or not the calculated or computed anti-log value of minus 15.5. So turn on the scientific calculator and you need to type shift log to open the anti-log function, shift log, then type question is minus 15.5. So I am typing minus 15.5. You can see that I have typed the my log anti-log of minus 15.5. Then press is equal to. You can see that the answer is 3.16227766 into 10 to the power 16. And I am going to relate and check this answer with my answer. You can see that 3.1623 into 10 to the power 16 into 10 to the power 16. So you can see that the answer, the computed answer, and this method is relevant. It is correlated and adjusted with the scientific calculator. If you have guys any confusion regarding this formula, you can contact with me. Then I will deliver my best to solve your confusion. Thank you.